What case could possibly justify this?
Magnuson. Charles Augustus Magnuson.
That name you think you may have just heard, you were mistaken. If you ever mention hearing that name in this room, in this context, I guarantee you on behalf of the British Security Services, the materials will be found on your computer hard drives, resulting in your immediate incarceration. Don't reply, just look frightened and scuttle.